Well, mine does already. Probably not a macro mouse either. Yeah, you can just hold down the click button or hit the side button and then it just clicks with a delay of like 0.01 millisecond or something. I forget how it works. Basically it clicks a ton until you toggle it off. You can also do that with a G15 keyboard or a G13 gamepad.
Rotate, I'm reloading.
Wait up, new mag in.